Norman's walk home. It was a normal day. Norman was walking home from work. As he was walking past a bus stop, he noticed a woman crying. He stopped. "Are you okay?" he asked. "No," she answered. "Can I do anything for you?" he asked. "No," she answered. "Will it help if I tell you everything will be all right?" he asked. "No," she answered. "Everything will be all right," he said as he sat down next to her. The woman quietly sobbed as she hugged Norman. "Everything will be all right," he said.